Investigators say they learned about Mansoor's body when a patient at Telecare LLC in Broken Arrow had a billing issue, but that patient's insurance company had never heard of a dentist by that name. The patient said body had diagnosed them with TMJ and recommended treatment. When the patient checked with Blue Cross Blue Shield Oklahoma, they discovered the dentist had never submitted a bill to the insurance company and the company had never heard of him. Telecare LLC's website says body had completed his dental training at the University of Tennessee, but that university told investigators he had only attended classes there for 3 days back in 2000. Investigators sent in an undercover officer to pose as a patient and say body also diagnosed that undercover with TMJ and treated them as well. He is now charged with 20 counts of practicing dentistry without a license.